and 2 out of 3 New Yorkers live in tenements. Many buildings are dark, overcrowded, and disease-infested.
Over broken asphalt, over dirty mattresses and heaps of refuse we went. There were 2 rooms, and a family of 7 not only lived there, but shared their quarters with boarders. I felt ashamed of being part of a society that permitted such conditions to exist. What I had seen showed me where my path lay.